Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far. Don't worry, baby, just call out my name. I'll be there in a hurry, you don't have to worry, 'cause baby, there ain't no mountain high enough.
Good morning, Spartans. Today we'll be operating on a day one schedule. The athletic department will be selling tickets on Monday's boys varsity basketball game versus Pope John during lunches today. Please make sure to buy your tickets during that time. There will be a 4-ticket maximum for each student. No tickets will be sold at the door. There will be a mandatory meeting for boys tennis this spring today during lunch A in room 210.
The National Guard will be visiting during lunch A and B today. There will be a chemistry Olympics meeting on Monday, January 22nd during lunch B in room 120. Please see Ms. Markovic or Mr. Bickerton if you cannot attend. The meeting will be short. Attention all musicians. The choirs will be hosting a Broadway night concert on Tuesday, January 30th. All students are welcome to the auditorium. Singers, dancers, actors, and bands are all welcome to see Ms. Lopez in the choir room during lunch to sign up for the audition time.
Attention all seniors. Your senior class photo will take place tomorrow. Wear your senior shirts or Sparta blue. Attention all students, Club Photo Day is Thursday, January 25th in the auditorium. See your advisor for your time. And now, a look for the weather.
What's up, Spartans? It's Cloudy Klein. Today's going to be about 40 degrees with a thick cloud cover and a bit moist, so stay dry. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Klein. Have a great day, Spartans.